Now the question is x square minus 3 root 2 minus 2 iota with x, then negative of 6 root 2 iota is equal to 0. So what is a? It is 1. What is b? Negative of 3 root 2, negative of 2 iota, and c is equal to negative of 6 root 2 iota. Is it clear? So now first of all, let's find b square minus 4ac. B square minus 4ac is equal to negative for 3 root 2 minus 2 iota whole square 4 times 1 times negative of 6 root 2 iota. Even you can directly apply on the quadratic formula. So now this becomes 3 root 2 minus 2 iota whole square plus 24 root 2 iota. 3 root 2 whole square plus 2 iota whole square, negative of 2 times 3 root 2 with 2 iota plus 24 root 2 iota. 3 root 2 whole square plus 2 iota whole square, 12 root 2 iota plus 24 root 2 iota. Plus 2 iota whole square positive for 12 root 2 iota. Okay. So that's why I have not opened this. Now this becomes what? This becomes 3 root 2 plus 2 iota whole square. Is it clear? So now, using quadratic formula, x is equal to negative of b plus minus b square minus 4ac upon twice of a. Now let's fill the values. We are having x is equal to 3 root 2 minus 2 iota, because b is negative and here is also negative, so directly we can write it positive, plus minus square root of 3 root 2 plus 2 iota whole square upon 2 with a. A is what? A is 1. So we are having now x is equal to 3 root 2 minus 2 iota upon 2 plus 3 root 2 plus 2 iota upon 2 1, and x is equal to 3 root 2 minus 2 iota minus 3 root 2 plus 2 iota upon 2. 1 positive and 1 negative. Okay. So we are having x is equal to 3 root 2 negative of 2 iota plus 3 root 2 positive of 2 iota upon 2, and x is equal to 3 root 2 negative of 2 iota, negative of 3 root 2 and negative of 2 iota upon 2. X is 6 root 2 upon 2. This is equal to 3 root 2, and x is equal to negative of 4 iota upon 2, that is negative of 2 iota. Hence, roots of equation are 3 root 2 and negative of 2 iota. Answer.